Greetings, demons, and welcome to Remix the Finale. This is the end of season, and more importantly, end of chapter event for Chapter 5 season... Well, Chapter 2 OG, I guess is technically the name of the season. But yeah, Remix. I'm pretty interested in what's going to happen here. I'm very excited, but yeah, it's now available, so let's get into it and check out exactly what the finale has to offer.
Not the leader of a cult, rabbit with sex.
Keep dreaming, okay. So we've already got a little bit of visualization of the Rift Butterfly, which we kind of know that we're going to be getting some more appearances from the Rift Butterfly throughout this event. Interestingly enough, there's actually a Discord quest right now, where if you have Discord open with the quest accepted for 15 minutes while you play Fortnite, you actually get a little Rift Butterfly that goes in your character. Why am I not Kit Bash? Why am I a default? Why is all my equipment default? Hopefully that changes, but yeah, just over half an hour until the, nearly 40 minutes actually, until the actual event starts, but yeah, it looks like we're starting off at the dog pound, which makes sense. You know, it was probably going to be pretty heavily, based around good old, what on earth's happened? Why is everyone a default? Yeah, it's probably going to be based around Snoop Dogg though, primarily, obviously. Is that Eminem as well? So, weirdly enough, it seems that everyone's a default unless they're playing as one of the artists, which is kind of weird. I might actually get out of the lobby and come back in as either Juice WRLD or maybe Eminem, I'm not actually sure. But, yeah, very, very interesting, though, that we're already starting off like this. Okay, that's interesting. So, I switched my skin over to Rat Boy just to see, and, yeah... It might be that it's only the newest versions, so obviously both Juice WRLD outfits, I assume, are working, and then Snoop Dogg and Ice Spice in their current form, as well as the newest version of Eminem, but weirdly enough, it seems that it's only those select skins, because everyone is a default right now. How about I say, there was a backbling then? No, there isn't even a backbling. I think, just because I want to actually be a skin for the event, I am going to switch over and be Juice WRLD, I think. Okay, here we go. So yeah, you can be Juice WRLD and... Well, now the glider's appearing. I don't think it was appearing before, but I've got the M&M. I don't remember what the name of it is, but the M&M... Wait, what on earth is... Okay, so apparently some of the skins from this season are also working. Is everything working? Some people are defaults, but some people are actually, like, cobs here. Very weird. Very confused why that's happened. But yeah, to be fair, I don't have a complaint about being Juice. Yeah, it seems that everyone's actually getting their skins loaded in now, which is pretty nice, but don't get why that was the case before. Is there anything with these TVs? Oh! No? Oh, there we go. I think this is the trailer for the next season. Okay. It appears we can watch little bits. What about the other one? No? No, it's not letting us show anything. I don't quite get the point of those. That starts playing the trailer for next chapter, but this one doesn't. Very weird. Oh, okay, it's the same thing. Weird, it's just showing that very start bit. I'm not sure what the point of that is, but yeah. It's nice that there's a little feature going on, even if it's not quite working. You can get all the way on top of the dog pound if you really want to. People have managed to get on top of the Snoop Dogg head, but I'm not actually sure how you do that. It was a little bit of a hassle to get this high to begin with, so I'm not actually sure how you get even higher, but... Yeah, weirdly enough, you can't go into... I wonder what's going to happen if I walk on this. Okay, it's like a roof. Okay. You can't actually go inside the building, which is kind of interesting. I'm wondering, is there anything... Everything looks about the same as it normally is, so I don't think there's anything changed. But yeah, they clearly don't want you going in right now, at the very least. And now we just wait for half an hour to pass by, and then hopefully the event runs without it being a problem. So apparently the reason why certain skins aren't loading in is something to do with how kicks work. Even though I definitely went in as Ratboy, who is compatible with kicks, which is kind of weird. Apparently a lot of the skins that just aren't compatible with kicks aren't being allowed into the game. Like, they're just being set up as defaults. So that's kind of questionable behavior. I've already ranted enough about kicks, but the fact that wearing a skin that has kicks on but can't have kicks active, if that makes sense, apparently stops you from being able to load into this event with that skin. That's really, really weird. Just about 5 minutes away, and right now there are over 10 million people playing Fortnite right now, which is kind of insane. The Big Bang is the highest peak concurrent, and that was 11.1 million, so we might actually see Remix the Finale outshine the Big Bang, which would be absolutely insane, honestly. Okay, final 20 seconds. We are about to have the finale of the entirety of Chapter 5. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Okay, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And of course it says beginning soon. Well, I assume that'll be a short wait at the very least. And we've now hit over 12 million players. So yeah, well and truly blew the Big Bang out of the water. Now we just need it to actually start. Oh? Well, the beginning soon text has disappeared and all the sound has been muted. Is something happening? There's a siren. Oh? Is something happening behind? Oh! The device! It's returned. Hello? I've got more of them. Okay, so a bunch of, will look like speaker systems, honestly. Yeah, we've just got a ton of them rising. Okay. So, where's the next one gonna be? Okay. Interesting. I don't know if they're supposed to look like anything. They just look like speakers to me. Oh! The sky's turning to purple lightning. Okay. I can hear a bit of Snoop Dogg playing. Okay. Are we gonna see the map flood again? Is that what's gonna happen? Cause that's what happened last time this sort of thing happened to the agency. Oh! The microphone's rising up! With all the Snoop Dogg heads on it. Oh no, I fell! Oh no! I'm not actually sure how to get back up now. Okay, there we go. There we go! It's rising up to an energy bubble. Okay. Oh! Well, there we are. We're in the air now. Cool. Oh, boy. It kicked me off the roof. Oh, there's a carnival. Oh, hey, Snoop. Okay. I want to get further up. I want to get a better vantage point. Oh, this is great, though. Like, just, like, not even being able to see everything, but it's like... I love these concerts. Oh, we've got the retro one as well. Oh, this is fun. Okay. It's like performing together. That's actually a really cool way of like using both skins. I've got like blimps with Snoop on it as well. This is awesome. I'm loving this. Oh? Is something else coming? Oh? Rising again? Okay. Oh! We're on, like, a road in space? Okay. It's nice to see a bit of variety in terms of what Snoop were getting. It's not just the same as for the original Remix concert. This is great. This is great. This is awesome. Oh! Oh, look at the battle bus! Is that a different... That's different how it was throughout the season, right? I love how he's just riding it. That's great. Okay. Okay, what's next then? Oh! Bit of Eminem and Rihanna. We've got an Eminem landing pad as well. Oh, there's Marshall. There we go. I want to get to one of these platforms. Oh, is it not launching me? Wanted to be left alone and probably excuse me. I love this song so much. Oh! Please somebody can get up here. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. One sheep, two sheep. Oh, I'm loving this already. There we go. Yeah, once again, the fact they're using the different skins and everything is really cool. Because normally, even when there are multiple outfits and stuff, like, it's so rare we see all of them get used. Oh, hello. Why are we having a battle between Eminem and and the Mecha team leader? Oh. Oh, I'm loving it. A little bit of, Houdini. This is so cool. Oh, I love this. Oh my god, that's some shit as well. Next trick. That is ridiculous. Oh my god. Cell shaded mecha team leader with Marshall's head is hilarious. Oh boy. Oh, this is so silly. I love it though. Oh. This is so much better than the original mecha team leader fight. I love this so much. Oh. What's gonna happen then? Oh. Okay. Oh, that was so much fun. That was great. I really liked that. That was really fun. Okay. Oh, hey, Ice. This is different compared to the other stuff. Okay. Oh, here's everyone. This is different, it's gotta be said, compared to the other ones. Okay. The fact that, like, you could get right next to her for this, it's like, I guess it reminds me a lot of the Ariana concert, but... I'm loving the dance moves from everyone that stands on the dance floor. Okay. Oh, there we go. Once again, using both skins. Okay. I'm not as big a fan of Ice Spice, but, like, this is still fun. Oh! She's throwing some vehicles and stuff in the sky. I feel like the Eminem one was so much better, but... Oh! Okay! I feel like I have so much less to say about this bit. It's still good, though. I'm loving the seat and everything. I think the lip sync is really good as well. Like, for all of them so far, it has been great, but... Oh! Here we go! Yeah! Here we go! The reason why so many people are watching right now. Oh boy. And this is the new track as well. Okay. Oh, this is great. I'm just enjoying the song right now. I'm sorry I'm not commenting much, but... Oh, yeah. This is good. Oh! Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if we get another flood out of this. Okay. This is so good. This is honestly amazing. I'm loving this. Okay. Oh. And a bit of lucid dreams as well. Okay. Oh, we've got the rift butterflies coming in. Oh. Oh, we're doing it again. Oh. Okay. I love this. Now I'm just better off dead. This is, like, it's up there as one of my favorite songs ever. Like, I love Lucid Dreams. I cannot change you, so I must replace you, oh. I'm loving the effects as well. The colors are just... It's very, like, Northern Lights, but it looks so good. Oh, hello. Getting pretty close. This is such a good, just, like, tribute. It's gotta be said, like, this is so good to his legacy. Yeah, rest in peace, Juice. Okay. Oh! Back to normal. Oh, we've got some Rift Butterflies with us. Oh! Hope and Jonesy. Jones, sorry. What's happening then? Oh! Battle Bus is on its way as well? Okay. Are we going to the new map? Is that what's happening? Yeah, this is the meteor that we see in the trailer. Are we gonna see the cinematic now? The cinematic in context. Oh! No, we're actually... Are we landing on the map? Are we actually just landing on the new map? Oh! Yeah, because that's the meteorite that we see in the cinematic. Oh! Okay! I guess that's it. Well, that was excellent. Honestly, that was so much better than the first remix, like, event. Like, by such a country mile. Like, that was so good. The music selection was excellent. Like, every artist, like... Oh, it really showed, like, all of them off. It was great, like, that. Oh, that was amazing. And the tribute to Juice is honestly so good. Like, it is so good. I wish there was more, honestly. Like, but it felt like enough. I don't know. It, usually with these sorts of events and these sorts of concerts and stuff, I'm always like, there should have been more. But that was so good. That was excellent. So we have an option to keep dreaming with Juice WRLD, so see what that's about. Okay. Is this the new music video? It is. This is the new music video we've got. Completely in Fortnite as well, as far as we know. The new music video of Empty Out Your Pockets. Okay. Oh, this looks amazing. Like, the visual style is so good. Hey, Marshmallow. Okay. And that's the guitar from the bundle. So that's what it was referencing. That's why I wasn't sure what it was referencing before, but it's because it's from this. Okay. Doing a bit of rocket racing and stuff. Oh, this is so cool. And the song is excellent. Like, the song is absolutely, like, straight on the playlist. This just looks so good. And the fact this is all just like, this is in-engine. It looks so good. It's power of Unreal now. Like, This is so much better. Like, when they said that there was going to be a completely, like, in-Fortnite music video, this is not what I was expecting. Oh, this is so good. Okay. This is just a visual masterpiece, honestly. And this is what we saw in the teaser as well. The Rift Butterfly being here is just like... Oh, this is such a good tribute as well. Juice WRLD forever. Yeah. Oh, man. That is, it's so touching. It's like, this entire, everything is just, RIP Juice, honestly. That was amazing though. That was absolutely amazing. But that is the event. There we go. That was the finale. That was so good. Honestly, that was amazing. I really enjoyed that. Like, I think that might actually be my favorite event in at least a long time. I like the Big Bang, but like that was something else. Like that's just an experience, you know. That I think it helps that, with the exception of Ice, I love these artists. Like Snoop and Eminem have been like artists that I've loved all my life, and Juice obviously more recent, but I've loved Juice WRLD's music for so long. Obviously taken too soon, but I just... Oh, that was so good. That was, honestly, that was amazing. It feels weird trying to outro this, but yeah, that is it for Remix the Finale. That was so good. That was honestly excellent. But yeah, in any case, that's going to be from me. So I hope you enjoyed that as much as me. If you did enjoy this video, enjoy my reaction, then make sure to like the video, subscribe new and hit, and ring the bell so you never miss an upload. Otherwise, comment below your thoughts and feelings on the event. I will also, hopefully, in the description, have a cleaner version, probably in a few days, over on my second channel. I'll have that link in the description below. And, yeah, that's going to be it from me. So, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye! Look at the screen, you'll be fine. Cultures of disease, but worlds divide. I just want to take. that's an interesting screen to be seeing. Just everything is just purged. Okay, there we go. That was funny.